Better regret that you did it than you didn't do it. How did you feel last time regretting that you didn't do it when you had the chance? And how have you felt last time when you did something but you were wrong? I know that the time when you regretted not doing it was much worse and painful than the time that you did it but you did it wrong. At least you did something about it, and that is a big difference between you and others that did nothing at all. People are not afraid of hard work. People are afraid of losing, and are afraid to risk, even when there is almost no risk involved. Why? Because you feel safer in your comfort zone. In order to achieve something you never had, you have to do things that you've never done. I know it's easier to blame others and be the victim than stand out for what you want in life and go for it. Your comfort zone keeps you poor and mediocre. Get out of your comfort zone. Take risks. Fail as many times as it is necessary to achieve your goal. Because if you never quit, you will never lose. I know people that cry about Bitcoin is too expensive for them now to invest in. That was when Bitcoin was $3,000. Now they quit dream about investing in Bitcoin no more. But you know what? When Bitcoin will be $1 million, there will be people crying that they didn't buy in when it was $60,000. And the story goes on. That's why every time I say to you that the best time to start is always now. Okay, you're not interested in cryptocurrency, and you don't want to know more about it. But there are many assets that you can buy now for your brighter future. Don't wait for better times to come. Your present actions make you better times in the future. Invest in yourself if you're afraid to invest in something else, but do it now. Don't wait for more excuses for not doing it. The money that you will not invest it will be anyway soon gone when you end up doing nothing again because you were too afraid to do something. Don't wait for your salary to grow and say to yourself that you will start investing your money when you'll have more. Because if you don't start small, when you have a bigger salary, you will think that you don't need to invest anymore because you have money for all you need. But you don't wish to have more time for you and your family? Not to be obliged to go every day to work and stay from 9 to 5 or maybe more every single day of your life? Just to be able to afford a lifestyle that you should afford in the first place. When you have more money, you will spend more, and you will never escape from this toxic game. And it's possible that when you will not be able to go at your job anymore, all what you have achieved and gained will be lost. It's just an illusion that you afford your car that you drive, the house that you live in, and the stuff that you bought every month. Stop living your life backwards. I know you wish for the nicest car or for the bigger house, but that is not the way of living your life. First, you need to make assets that you can live from, and then from the same assets to buy the things that you wish for, not the other way around. No one told you this because everybody wants your monthly income going on your debts that you made for having the life that you want. But this way you will always be stuck at your job. And if anything happens with you or with your job, you're gonna lose everything. Imagine if you worked 10 years only to grow your mindset and achieving as many assets as you could achieve. From then, you can keep your job if you really like what you're doing, or you can be free to do the things that you really enjoy in life. That's all for today, guys. Please don't forget to like and comment your thoughts. Share it with your friends and family. Subscribe and hit the notification bell icon for more videos like this about savings, personal growth, investments, and more topics that will change your lifestyle, wealth, and of course, in the end, your net worth and achieving financial freedom.